The Camaro ended up being not just a feisty little brother of the Corvette, but the volume seller of the muscle car. Well, you could afford them, and they still brought the noise and swagger of their sibling. So you knew you were getting plenty of bang for your buck. Climbing out of two gas crises and the confines of emission control measures, America got back to building what they're good at. Loud, powerful, and over-the-top muscle cars. Your new driver gear will be ready to wear whenever you want.